Today, I'm showing you how to install Sims 3, normally, clear, if you have any stuff or everything, I will show you how to solve it. Okay, now, all you have to do, yeah, if you buy the Sims, you've got these two CDs, the original Sims 3. First, just create a new folder at the desktop, like I already did. Create a new folder, like right-click over your desktop, go to the new, and folder. And you'll get new folder. You can rename it whatever you want. After that, second one, copy, alright? Only copy this one and these two, all file paste to the new folder. Do not separate it, okay? It means like you copy this one and this one and these two, all file and paste to the new folder here and do not separate it. Make sure all this one and these two file, you copy and paste it all inside here, like I did it now. So all I already pasted in the CD, okay? After that, run the setup, okay? Alright. Show you. So click. Okay, just English. Next. Okay, if you want to get the keygens, all you have to do, key in the CD, key, can find it in a crack folder or use RCC to generate. Okay. If you have this, it's like a keygens, but I only use my crack because I have a crack. Okay. So, for example, you have CD, just click, right click open, okay? Do not just simple click, do not open the folder. All you have to open the CD folder, for example, this is the empty CD. Click, make sure click open, okay? After you click open, we came out like this, okay? I will open my crack. This is my, okay? In here, we have just step go whatever you want. Next. Now, I've already finished install the Sims 3. Okay, after that, click next and wait for finish install or you finish. And then, it will pop up a screen to ask download the EA manager. Okay, please untick it and don't download. Okay, now, copy the Sims 3, is it at the crack folder? Okay. It's not the crack folder. Don't stand over there. Ask me to do it. Okay, the important is copy the Sims 3 at the crack folder. Here. You can copy here. Paste in the location. Sorry, paste it. Make sure you copy the crack what they have told you. If you don't copy it, you will open the Sims 3 and it will sometimes block you anything, ask you anything like if you cannot play, like authorization cancel or whatever, authorization failure or something, if you don't do this, okay? This is for important. Copy it and paste it, paste to the location install, okay? Paste to the location install and you paste it. Example, right now. Make sure you go to the program C file, it will be naturally all the Sims 3 game being. So, okay. You see this? You need to replace this, okay? Copy this. Copy. And paste it in here. Is it okay or not? Is it can play? I don't know why the screen's so small in here. I just need to edit here. You can download any of this. Make sure you use it on the CD, okay? Now we're testing. Is it can play? Alright. Cool! Now we can play Sims 3. Oh my god. I never knew that I'm gonna install this perfectly. Thank you for watching. Okay, hope you understand and stay tuned.